This morning, a bill to boost American production of computer chips is on the way to the U.S. House after passing the Senate. The Chips Plus bill, as it's called, includes more than $52 billion for U.S. companies producing computer chips and tax credits to encourage manufacturing. So it's meant to make the U.S. more globally competitive and nationally secure on this tech front. Congress is seeking to get this on the president's desk before its August recess.